get it, Kenny. Why did you buy razors and shaving cream?
Oh, good. I'm shaving you.
Shave your balls? Why would you shave your balls?
Girls like shaved balls?
Yeah, I know.
What girl is gonna see your balls?
I don't know.
Oh, Jesus, there's another one! Another pan flute band. Have you guys noticed there's bands like this everywhere you go lately? Yeah, I saw like three of those bands down in Denver yesterday. All their crappy music sounds the same. I'm so sick of hearing this music everywhere I go.
I think Kenny likes it.
I gotta get home for dinner. Yeah, me too.
All right, kids, dig in.
Where's Dad?
He's upstairs videotaping your grandfather in the bathtub.
Why?
Because ever since your father got that stupid video camera, he thinks he has to film everything the family does.
All right, here we are. Marsh family gathered for another dinner.
Randy, we have plenty of video of us eating dinner.
There's Shelly. You excited about dinner, Shelly?
Cured it off, Dad!
Oh, look, Stan's eating a tater tot. Wave to the camera, Stan.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, neato! It's one of those Peruvian pan flute bands!
I will play this card to move Kyle back 7 spaces. Screw you, Cam. And, alright, your turn, Kenny.
You guys, check this out! I saw another Peruvian flute band outside my house last night!
So?
Guess how much money they made selling their crappy CDs?
How much?
Over $200.
$200? Really? Are you sure?
Yeah, dude, I'm starting to realize it's like the easiest job in the world, you know? I mean, we could do that! We get some instruments and some costumes and then make some crappy pan flute music CDs on my computer!
Oh my god, we are gonna make so much fucking money, you guys!
Yeah!
Woohoo! But where are we gonna get the money to buy costumes and instruments?
Craig, dude, how you doing, bro?
Fine.
Cool! Awesome! Craig, remember you were telling us how your grandma gave you $100 for your birthday?
Yeah.
Craig, how would you like to turn that $100 into $1,000?
Come on in, Craig. Have a seat. Welcome. What do you guys want?
Craig, we have chosen you to join our Peruvian flute band!
All right, Craig!
You mean like those guys you see at all the tourist spots?
There's a reason they're everywhere, Craig, because they make bank! We just need your money to buy some instruments and make some CDs!
And we'll double your money in one afternoon, Craig! You guys never hang out with me. You never invite me to do stuff. But now you want me to be in a band with you because my grandma gave me $100.
Craig, don't be an asshole.